Fiona says in UKG 8, Little Chip Chick. One day, Little Chip Chick found a dry acorn. Mother Hen said to her, Chick Chick, you must not eat that dry acorn. It will make you chop chop in your little throat, throat. Little Chick Chick said, oh mother, I am so big that I can eat an acorn. But the little acorn did make her chop chop in her little trot. So mother hen ran to the pond, and mother hen said, oh pond, give me some water for little Chick Chick. He's choking, but the pond said to her, you must get the old oak tree to give you a cup. Then I can give you some water for little Chick Chick. Mother hen ran to the old tree and mother hen said, tree, tree, do give me a cup so that pond can give me water for little Chick Chick. If choking the old oak tree said to her, you must get men to shake my, then I can give you a cup. Mother hen ran to the main man, and mother hen said to him, Man, shake oak